It's not harsh on the skin. It's not rough. You can feel the crushed macadamia in it, but just that you can feel the roughness in it, but it's not harsh that it will cause any kind of abrasions on your skin. Yes. And it smells really, 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 really good. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Efia, and today we are going to talk about Dove Exfoliating Body Scrub or body polish. Yes, I've got two of them and this is my favorite so far. This is my favorite, and I've got the one with pomegranate seed and shea butter scent. That's the pink one. And I've got the one with crushed macadamia and rice milk scent. That's this one. So far, this is the ones that I've tried and I really love them. Just both of them are my favorite, and trust me, this body scrub is the bomb. Oh my goodness, like, is the price is average, yeah, but it really works and it's so nice when using it on your skin. It's so smooth. It exfoliates your skin without causing any type of harshness on your skin. Like, I really love it. And this time around, Dove have done it again. I love everything about Dove, especially their body wash and their body scrub. And trust me, you will love their scrub. Yes, this is how it looks like. They are new. And if you open it, this is how it looks like. So let me open it for you guys to see. This is how it looks like when you open it. It have this kind of cover to it so that it keeps it safe and keeps it. So this is how it looks like. That's the pink one. That's this one contains pomegranate seed. So you can see that it's pinkish in color, and you can see the pomegranate seed in it. That's the pinkish things in it, the particles in it. And oh my goodness, it smells really nice. Trust me, you can really smell the pomegranate. Yes, the scent of the pomegranate in it. You can smell the scent of pomegranate in it. It smells good. Let's open the one with crushed macadamia and rice milk scent. So when you buy it and it is new, you will see this cover. So if you don't see the cover, it means that it has been opened. You just have to reject it, or you can take it back. So this one is the one with crushed macadamia and rice milk. It smells good. It smells really, really good. So I have an old one that in my shower that I've been using, and I purchased this. You can see that this one is an old one. Yes, I've been using this one, and I purchased this as a backup because I love this body scrub to the extent that I just don't want it to, like, I always wanted to have it in my shower. Yes, I always want to have, so I always have a backup, yeah, in the house. So you can see that we're using this one. It's even almost finished, and look, so creamy. This is how it looks like. It's really, really, really creamy. It's really, really creamy. It feels like a body cream. Yes. Yes, it feels like a body cream. That's how it feels like. It's really, 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 really creamy. And it smells good. Let me apply it on my hand and let's see. That's how both of it looks like. Mostly I use it at night when I'm taking my shower. Yeah, when I'm taking my shower to go to bed, that is when I use it most at the time. That's when I use it, and I just take small amounts of it, put in my palm, then I just rub it gently on my skin, and that is it. It's so creamy, it's so nice, it smells good, it's not harsh on your skin. It's not like other type of body scrubs that are very harsh on your skin that you have to use maybe 3 times a week. It's very, very creamy, it's not harsh on the skin. It exfoliates gently, it exfoliates very, very well. Even after exfoliating, you can see that your skin will be very, very moisturized. It wouldn't dry up your skin. You wouldn't see any type of abrasion on your skin after using it. And it smells good. I've only used these 2 types, the crushed macadamia and rice milk and the pomegranate. There are other types out there. I haven't tried it. So you can try it. It's nice. You know, Dove is really, really nice. Any Dove product works. Any Dove product is really, really gentle on your skin. It hydrates your skin, so that's why I like it. You can use it however you want to use, because this one is not harsh, it's very, very creamy. So most of the time I use it once daily and during bedtime, when I'm having shower for bed, when I'm having my bedtime shower, that's when I mostly use it. Yes, so that's when I mostly use it. So it's nice, you can try it. Yeah, you can try it, and it's really, really affordable. It's really, really affordable. I bought this one from Superdrug, and I think I bought it at the half of the price. You can try this body scrub if you want a body scrub that is not harsh. If you have a sensitive skin, you want to try body scrub that would cause any kind of harshness on your skin, you can try this body scrub. So thank you for watching this video, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.